Hi everyone, Major here, and welcome back to Red Dragon. Following on from the deck I created for the Yugoslav army a little while ago, I thought I'd do another one, but I thought this one I'd do for the French. Now, I haven't really decided, so I'm sort of ad-libbing whether I'll go mechanized or whether I'll go armored. Well, let's go mechanized. And we'll go before 85 to try and get some more recent weapons. So let's go, let's have a look at logistics. What have we got here? So we've got the AMX as a command. A lot of points. Only has a 45 percent accuracy, range of 2100, and it's 105 mil heat rounds. What have we got here? The VLRA. All right, command. Not going to be very robust if they do get attacked, and speed won't be that great. So, oh, we can only get seven of those that are trained. So we'll get seven of those. How many can we get of the AMX? Four hardened and two veteran. Let's go hardened. Forward operating base. Only get one of those, I think. Oh no, we can get two. Problem of that is then with the restricted activation blocks, I would still like to get the Pumas for resupply, aerial resupply, and the VLRAs. Jeez, they've only got 800 liters. It's not a lot. Not too good on logistics. All right, we'll have to get those just for flexibility. Inventory. So we've got the Milan. What else have we got? 25. Got the Famous. Firing the NATO round of 5.56. Chasseurs. Right. Got the Mat 49s, but that's only for in, well, close range, 450 meters. Still got the LRAC for heat rounds, but still only 45% accuracy, and they got the NF1 light machine gun. So what's this one? That looks a little better. They got a little bit more support from their AFE. How many of those? We can get 24 of those hardened. Let's go down, let's have a look at the commando. We don't want the commandos by air, they're just going to get picked off by enemy aircraft. Saffurs. Flamethrower. Now, a flamethrower would be handy, I'll come back to those. So we'll get 24 of those. Oh, we can get two lots. Okay, two lots. The Milan for anti-tank. They might be handy. We can get 10 of those hardened. Reservists. 5 and 5. They're not going to be much chop, really. Their morale won't hold up. Can we get any more of those? No, can't get any more of those. Not sure. We'll get certainly a squad of the flamethrowers. All right, and we'll come back to those. We'll see what else we've got. We've only used 14 activation points for support. What have we got here? Nice AMX, 14,000 meters in range, suppression of 235. 23,000 meters for the AMX AUF1. That's a lot better. 36 rounds too, so it's not going to be dependent on having a logistics vehicle there straight away or all the time, and a suppression value of 357. So we can get four of those trained or two hardened. Let's go the trained. Now for anti-aircraft. What we got there? AMX 13, accuracy of only 30%. Can be used against ground targets out to 1,000 meters. 2,600 for helicopters and 2,450 for aircraft. What about the Roland? 50% will be susceptible to anti-radar missiles. So we'll get a couple of the AMX 13s, get 10 hardened, and we'll get 10 trained for the Roland. AMX, can we get any more of those? We've got four. We've only got the one FOB, so we need to be careful how much we drain out of that. So we'll leave that there for the moment. We've got anti-aircraft missiles and guns, and we've got artillery support, tanks. What's AMX 13 Harpoon? Accuracy at 35%. Got Selkos missiles. They're only accurate at 35% as well. AMX 30, 45% accuracy with 105 mil heat round, but only out to 2,100 meters. Whatever AMX 30B, still 45%. It's got better close-in defense. 30B2. All right, suddenly we're getting up to 65%, which is a lot better. We'll get 14 of those hardened. That would be handy. AMX 32, 65% accuracy with 120 mil round. It only has 27 rounds. That is pretty low. They're going to need quite a bit of resupply. But we'll get eight hardened of those and AMX 40. Is that all we can get? Yeah. Wow. All right, so the AMX 40, once again, only 27 rounds. Nice smoothbore cannon, 120 mil, 65%, 30% stabilization. Wow. Do we get 10 trained or 7 hardened? I'll have to go the 7 hardened. So that's not a lot. AMX 30B, 65%. We'll get 14 of those hardened. All right, reconnaissance. All right, unarmed helicopter. It's not going to last long. AML90. 90 mil heat rounds. 40% accuracy. AMX 10. We can get 10 of those hardened. They'll be handy. AMX 13. It's more of a light tank than a reconnaissance vehicle. 40%. Actually, we can get two lots of those AMX 10, so we'll do that. Commandos, they aim by helicopter, no, by truck. They do have anti-tank capability, accuracy of 60%, but only 19 armored power. So they're going to be the weapons of last resort. Hussars. All right, flown in. 73 mil heat rounds. Only got an AP factor of 14. And we'll get some of the hussars. All right. Reconnaissance is still a bit weak. We'll get some gazelles just for some. What's their speed? 300 kilometers an hour. All right, so they're going to be sitting ducks for aircraft. All right, vehicles. What have we got here? 10 Milan, AMX 10 Milan. 40% accuracy. AMX Hot. That should be a lot better. 50%, and we'll get 12 of those hardened. ERC 90 Seagull, Seagee, 50%, 90 mil round, but only got an AP factor of 11. 19 hardened, we'll get some of those. M201 Well, that's just a sitting target. Infantry will be able to take that out quite easily. Once again and again. What about the VAB? 12 Selkos missiles, 50%. We'll get some of those. All right, let's go to helicopters. What have we got? Gazelle with the hot missiles. Only got four missiles. What about the Puma? Really, that is not terribly fantastic. Well, I'm not going to have much choice. Aircraft. The Antand Harpoon. All right, 400 kilogram, two missiles. Suppression of 600. I mean, we only get trained those. All right. What about the Crusader? Infrared missiles for anti-aircraft and helicopter. Jaguar. Anti-radar missiles. How many of those can we get? Either two rookies or one elite. That's making it hard. Mirage. Four hardened. Good speed factor. Yep, we'll get some of those. F1C. Two elite. Mirage 111C. All right, so we're using that Mirage as a bomber. Six 340 kilogram bombs. What can we get there? Two trained, one elite. Gee whiz. Let's go for the two trained. And the Mirage 5F. Once again, bombs and anti-aircraft missiles. Nice suppression factor of 600. One elite, two trained. Gee whiz. All right, helicopters. What have we got? We've got the Gazelle. We can still get more Gazelles. So we'll get another eight of those. We still get another eight. All right. What about the Puma? That's not much good. All right, vehicles. What more can we get in here? Oh, we can get another one of those. Another eight veterans. I don't want any of the Jeeps. ERC 90s. Can we get any more of those? We can. Only 50% accuracy though. Let's not go too silly. Got six activation points left. So reconnaissance. Can we get any more AMC 10s? No, we can't. AMC 90s, only 40% accuracy. AMX 13, 40%. And then we're really down to infantry. Well, they're the kind of units I'd have to put in the bush and have them sit as return fire only, I think. Got the FAMAS and the LRAC 73, F1. F1's an 84 mil round, slightly better range. All right, we'll get seven of those. Back to infantry. We do have a lot of infantry, but I'm not sure how well they're going to last. But they have great anti-tank weapons, or their vehicles. Can I get some more? I'll get some veterans as well. 64. Another one I can get at a cost. No, I can't get any more. Can't get any more flamethrowers. Can't get any more chasseurs. Can't get any more Lance. Anti-tank. All right, we'll go for 17 hardened. And there we go. So there's the battle group. Logistics, not a lot of flexibility there. The VLRA doesn't carry a lot of supplies. There's only 800. The Puma, I think, carries less than half of what the Chinook does. If you compare it to American battle group, I think it carries 2,500 liters. Infantry, we have a lot, but they don't have the support they would compared to the Russians with the BMDs or the BMPs or the American with the Bradleys. Support, yeah, they got the Roland, but even the Roland doesn't have the accuracy or the range compared to like the Patriots and the AMX 13 Del Nord. It's got the range but not the accuracy of the PIVATs, as an example. There you go. That's going to be my French battle deck. It'll be under mechanized battle group, and it will shortly be in a game either against the Americans, the British, the Yugoslavs, or the Russians. Now, thank you for watching. Love to know what you thought of it. Happy to get any feedback. But until next time, it's a Major out, and thank you for watching. Bye bye.